any match in WWE at less than 100% is risky. This is crazy.
You think about what McIntyre went through last night, getting attacked by kendo sticks, going through a table, steel chairs. McIntyre.